subscriber to my channel. I haven't been very good about... Okay, let's not say I haven't been very good. Let's just say I haven't made any content in months. Yeah, that's not okay. Obviously, you wouldn't subscribe if you didn't like my channel. So, I need to be a little more attentive. Stuff. There's people that don't, and that's fine. But for those of you who do, I appreciate it, and I apologize for not making content there, not product content. That's the word I was looking for. Let's see if I can get past the first castle this time. That's twice I've done that. Jumped right. Oh my gosh, jumped right into the freaking hole. Not this time, not doing it this time. There we go. Whoa. Whoa, mama. That's okay. We just gotta be fast. Just gotta be fast with the L Dragon. So these dogs that live next door to me, we have one, the one that you can hear barking right now, well not right now, but he'll start up again soon enough, just give it a second, is a German Shepherd, and I think he just barks to hear his voice. He's a stupid dog. Don't get me wrong, I love dogs, I like animals, but this dog is... ridiculous. He just barks. barks and barks. And then the German Shepherd gets mad because it's barking. So then the German Shepherd attacks the collie dog. And like rolls that dog up into a little ball. And then like gets on top of it and is just like growling at it and snarling at it. And then they have a, I don't know what kind of dog it is. I call it a Scotty dog. It's like one of those little, it reminds me of like a Scottish dog. I don't know for sure what they're called. But they got the little beard, you know, the little mustache beard things coming down on each side of their face. And it has the most high-pitched whiny bark ever. And it's very frustrating because it's super loud and super whiny. It's like supersonic. It's just so freaking loud and so high-pitched. It's like a dog whistle. And then they have a a miniature pincher that acts stuff at me. And it has no teeth, so its bark is ridiculous sounding. It's like a oh my gosh, there he goes again. It's like a muffled, like if a dog barked into like a wet towel. That's what this little dog's bark sounds like. Oh, stupid thing. I think that's it right there. Maybe wrong. But they just bark and bark and bark constantly. All day, every day. It's just absolutely ridiculous. They're probably barking at deer or something stupid like that. Hear them? Oh, I hate those dogs so bad. And as they bark, I can hear them in my headphones because I'm wearing headphones. So I can kind of monitor the sound of what I'm recording. And I can hear them barking. And then I'm watching my recording. I'm watching the volume equalizer just shoot up and down as they bark. Hopefully you can hear it. Let's see. There it is. He's still awake. It's good to know that he's still out there somewhere. Barking and being an idiot. I hate him. I think his name's like Gru or Drew or it's something that starts with a G or a D, like, I don't know. All I know is he sucks. And it sucks because like the neighbor's daughters are like, one's just a little bit older than my middle daughter, which is 9. And one is the same age as my oldest daughter, which is right around 15. But like, I can never do that. I always try to do that. The little, get the shell stuck and boing, 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 boing. I can never do it. So we'll see. I was gonna play until I was out of lives, but I'm killing it, so I may not be folding any laundry. My wife's probably gonna be super mad at me because there's just an extra life right there. So we shall see. Chair snapping underneath my weight. studio to record my videos, or OBS, which is Open Broadcasting Software, or studio, but that's what I use to record my videos. I also do lives, retro gaming lives, but what's a good, when I'm not streaming, what's a good video editor for iOS? My Mac Mini is the only iOS, the only Apple product that I have. I don't have an iPhone, I don't have an iPod, or an iPad, I don't have anything like that, just my Mac Mini for this, because I use my Mac Mini also for recording music, so, I don't know if any good video editing software that's free or cheap, because I'm not a wealthy individual. I mean, you know, and people are like, oh, it's only $20 or it's only $5, but well, you know, when you live a little bit more stringent than paycheck to paycheck, it's kind of hard to spend $20 on something that you don't really need. Now, if I was doing this for a living, that would be different. I would try it, but I'm trying to get there, but I'm not going to get there if I don't continue to make you guys content to watch. And like I said, I apologize for that. It's been a lot of stuff going on. It's around Christmas time. It's been busy with the family. Had some, fortunately had a death in my family. Thanksgiving Day, my aunt passed away. She had cancer in her liver that just kind of exploded. Didn't know what to do, so. Oh my gosh. Is that it? Oh, I got one more left. Let's try, baby. Come on. Quit talking and concentrate. Okay, there. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, so now I just gotta stay big. I've been killing, oh my gosh. It's like I've been killing these castles. I don't know what the problem is with this one. You've got to be kidding me. I had him. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. I'm going to try and record another video. It's literally like 2 days before Christmas. So I'm going to record this. I'm going to stop recording this and I'm going to upload it. If anybody watches it, please let me know what a good media video editor that I can upload directly from YouTube or to YouTube from. For iOS, for Apple Store, App Store. Thanks. If you're not subscribed or you're not a subscriber, kind of let me know what you like. I do food videos. This is like the first one I've done that hasn't been food related. Let me know in the comments what you guys like, because I'm going to be doing some other stuff. Because I know me, I like food videos. I like the mukbang videos. But I also like page flipping. I like video game control sounds. Stuff like that. Let me know what you like. And I'll try to make it work. If you're not subscribed, subscribe. Hit the subscribe button now. Like the video. Comment. And hit the bell notification. So anytime I upload a video, you'll know. Alright, guys. See you later. Have a good night. And a Merry Christmas.